unsay nindot na stock na paliton sa US market. Alright, so guys, klaro lang sa had, this is not about the Philippine stock market, this is talking about the US stock market, okay? So, this is not to convince or this is not to entice everyone, hala, nag-invest sa Sirjan sa kanina specific na stock, that means dito po kong invest, no? This is just to like share, no? Kumbaga, unsa po ang amuang nakita at the same time, unsa ang value sa katong na specific na stock, alright? So, sa ako i-share for today is just one stock and that is Facebook. And there are two main reasons why we decided to invest in that specific stock. Number one, Manggod, is almost everybody is using Facebook. You are using Facebook. I'm using Facebook. Even your friends are using Facebook. That means, grabe siya ka-relevant sa atuang life. Okay? And even if na naigo taning COVID, isa sa mga companies na kaya gyapon nila i-sustain. No? Which brings us to the second reason is bago lang po sila nag-launch sa Facebook shops. That means ang mga traditional business, they can transition their business to online using Facebook shops. Diba? So, it is an indicator that they are always thinking about the people, the users, and the market. And the moment na, sa business mango, the moment na you can solve a problem, the more valuable your company becomes. So, those are like some of the reasons, no? Besides the fact na okay yung earnings per share, besides the fact na okay yung historical charts, besides the fact na okay yung price to earnings ratio, and things like that. Personal lang po na ko to siya. The question is, karon dyan, okay, kung nindot ang mag-invest sa stock sa US, question is, unsa ni mo pag-access dito? Like, I personally use eToro as a broker, no? Daghan man mga brokers nila, pero personally what I use is eToro. And they are also running a promotion right now wherein the moment mag-deposit ka, just for information lang ha, from May 25 to June 7, that's 2 weeks, the moment mag-deposit ka $500, after 30 days, na kay madawat na $50 extra. And then, 0% commission po sila the moment mo palit ka og stocks. So guys, kung sakali lang na gusto mo mag-try, no, dili pa kaganahan mag-fund sa imong account, pero gusto ka mag-try to invest in the stock market sa US, naa magoy ginatawag na virtual account. Kana bitang murag demo-demo lang, testing-testing lang, tagaan ka nila og $100,000 to play around with. Kumbaga, mar siyag play money. If you want to try it out, naa ang link sa description, no? All you have to do is sign up and then automatically na kay madawat na eToro virtual account. Kung ready na ka, maabot sa panahon na ready na ka to really put money, like actual money, and invest in the stock market sa US, then just deposit your funds. That's how easy it is. Okay? Question of the day. Sa inyohang pananaw, unsay nindot na stock specifically na paliton sa US market? Let us know in the comment section.